Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy, back at another video, and today, I'm going to be rating NBA 2K16 to 2K20 from 1 to 5. I'm going to be rating it for y'all. So, you know, I'm just going to let y'all know real quick, bro. So, if you pre-order the physical edition on Next Gen, bro, you got scammed, bro. Because they said you were getting the PS4 version, the digital version, for free. Which is in the PS5 packaging. So it's like I bought next gen, but I'm not gonna get the current gen one until I get the next gen. Like what? So that dig is scam. Do not worry, I'm still getting 2K21 on current gen, and I will still get y'all content. So do not worry about that. I'm gonna handle it myself. So now let's hop right into it. So with number 5, I'm gonna put in 2K18. That is by far the worst 2K. I'm not even saying the last 5 years. I'm gonna say ever, yo. I hated that game with a passion, yo. Worst game of all the time. So I'm gonna break down like the pros and cons. So what did I say? The new meter, that was actually pretty nice, bro. Like it was the introduction of like, that kind of meter, and I think like we all ended up liking it in 1920. So other than that, the meter was actually pretty nice. So that might be the only good thing. Cause the con, bro, oh my goodness, y'all, if y'all play that game, there was a glitch where you miss wide open layups. Like, why am I missing wide open layups, okay? And I was missing wide open layups, and I was really pissed about that. Like, I'm a whole NBA player missing layups. That was really unbusted. The VC problem, bro. Oh my goodness, yo. You get, like, no VC from playing my career games. Like, that, no, bro. Like, I'm telling you, no VC, basically. Like, you don't understand. VC is, like, rare back then at that point. Like you was short in VC, bro. And then the pro difficulty glitch. Don't even get me started, bro. Pro ain't no pro that you will see today, bro. Pro is Hall of Fame. Literally, Hall of Fame, Hall of Fame, Hall of Fame. It is not pro. And last one, bro, that is the most pay-to-win game I have ever seen in my life, yo. You can't get no VC. They're just like, yo, give me your credit card, buy them PlayStation code, and put them in, please. Like, come on, 2K, bro. First, you already scared me this year. Like, and now this game is the most, this one. I hate this game. Alright, let's go to number 4. Number 4 is going to be NBA 2K20. Now, the reason I have 2K20 here is, it's literally just, it's a better version of 2K18. So, I'm going to break it down for you. The things I did like about this year, there was a new My Player Builder, and some people don't like it, some people like it. I just, like, I'm glad it was something new, and I don't completely hate it. I think it's nice that we have something new. One thing I really like about it, 2K20, this is the best quality, best gameplay. Like, okay, I'm not gonna say best gameplay, because there were a lot of, like, super rim running and stuff. Oh, that was annoying, but best quality game, like, best quality gameplay yet. Like, that's almost say, like, good quality. The gameplay itself, it had, like, bugs and stuff, but it was good gameplay. So, now here come the props. Just like 2K18, pay to win, it's nothing changed, bro. This year, it was the most terrible dribbling ever, man. You just had people going side to side with them little dude, like, has these. Like, stop. That is not dribbling. Please stop. That was bad. I hate it, bro. I don't play my league, but I heard it was like, I watched a couple of K in the fourth quarter videos. No changes to my league this year. It was like the exact same thing. So that is definitely a minus. I didn't even touch a whole game mode. And the last wall, bro, my team. Oh my goodness. It's grind, bro. They're at like triple threat offline, bro. At 1,000 wins, you get Dominique Wilkins. And it was the worst Galaxy report ever, bro. People grinding for the Galaxy Opal Isaiah Thomas, to get Galaxy Opal Isaiah Thomas. Worst Galaxy Opal ever, bro. People grinding to get Pink Diamond Sean Kemp nomination. Worst Pink Diamond ever. All this grinding for bummy ass cards, bro. And that's all I said with 2020. So now let's go to number 3. Yo, one thing I forgot to mention is it was the exact same part. They literally copied and pasted the part. So that is the thing I really do. That's what gets me. So now we're really going to number 3 this time. With number 3, we got NBA 2K19. So, what I say I really do like about NBA 2K19 was it was a great My Team overall that year. You know, good content, good gameplay, good new game modes like Triple Threat Online. It was good all around. So I'm really happy about My Team that year. NBA 2K put or 2K put out a new park, and I think that was really enjoyable. Not in 2020, but in 19, yes, it was a new park. It was pretty enjoyable. So that is good to hear. It was just great gameplay overall. Like, there was no bugs like the rim running cheese, baseline cheese in 2K20, or any of those like dribbling glitches in the previous 2Ks. It was great gameplay overall. Now, you know, things that were not so good, just like 2K20, too much grinding, man. I had to do like all that 12-0 stuff. It's just a lot. It's just a lot of grinding, you know? And another thing was there were unrealistic cards. There was a Galaxy Opal Shaq who could shoot threes. Excuse me? Last time I checked, bro. Here, yo, I'm throwing a clip of Shaq in three, bro.
Shaquille O'Neal räumte gegen Milwaukee derart unter den Körben auf, dass sich Coach Brian Hill einen Spielzug ausdachte, der Shaq den ersten Dreier seiner Karriere bescheren sollte. Ich wollte nur wissen, ob er ihn absichtlich über das Brett geworfen hatte oder nicht, ob es gewollt war oder Glück. Nach dem Timeout sagte er, gib mir den Ball, ich möchte einen Dreier werfen. Ich sagte, ja, du Spinner, du bekommst ihn. Er hatte den Ball, machte den Dreier und ging wie ein König vom Feld. Ich wäre fast gestorben vor Lachen. Shaq war nicht zu stoppen. Seine 31 Punkte führten zu einem 30-Punkte-Sieg der Magic, die damit den Heimsiegrekord einstellten.
They make NBA history tonight, winning their 27th consecutive game at home.
That is literally the only three Shaq has in his career. And it was the luckiest thing I've ever seen. So anyways, guys, moving on to number two. I had a really, really tough decision here. And I went with 2K16. Now, personally, I think 2K16 was number one because I only played My Team. And I gotta tell you, bro, I was a My Team fiend, bro. Like, I had, like, 99 LeBron, 98 Kyrie, the MVP Steph Curry, 99 Kobe, 99 MJ, 99 Kareem. Like, my shit was stacked. Channing Frye, bro. Oh, my. He was cheesiest card. Anyways, though. So, stuff that was really good at 2016, as well, I just told you, and a great, great year overall for My Team players. Everyone had fun that year. You know, online was the most fun it's ever been, so that was great. There's also a drastic improvement in gameplay from 2K15 to 2K16. Like, the gameplay, I gotta tell you, I got a whole lot better. Now, there are also a lot of good rep rewards in 2K16. I'll put some of them up on the screen. If I don't, I don't. So, that was good. Moving on, bro. We got number one. NBA 2K17. So let's talk about it right now, bro. We got affiliations, bro. Everyone loved that. That was one thing we want in 2K21. Sadly, we didn't get it, so that's tough. It was like a great, like, the layout of the park and stuff. It was very generic, but a lot of people liked it, so that's good. It was great rep rewards, like tigers and stuff, bro. Yo, future me editing this video, checking real quick. I meant Tigers are in 2K16, not 2K17. So do not say shit about me in the comments about that. That was really cool. It was a great year for My Team again. Not as good as 16, but another really great year for My Team overall. So that is always good to hear. Some things people did not like were the amount of glitches there were. Or those, like, the glitchy face creations and stuff. I personally liked it. It's my rating, but I also want to let y'all know other people think, and some people didn't like those glitches. I personally love that, so that could go either way. And the one thing everybody hates, yo, the long amount of time at NBA 2K17 stuff to load up, bro. Yeah, like I want to put up like a TikTok or like a meme right here about how long it took to load up, bro.
These ladies are hot. They're so very hot. So on stage, do like so. We the niggas in their touch. We so shoot, I like shoot. I got racist shoes like that. Biggest like it gotta be.
So guys, that is my list. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. And if you're new to 2K, I hope y'all like that helped you learn about the past. And, you know, just enjoy the rest of this park game. I don't know.
I just been ballin' out every season. Knowin' some niggas I left in the beach. I just been married to double cup. I gotta pull me a four inside another leader.